out-of-bounds direction of play. This signal is used to indicate whether a regular substitution may take place. A. If the ball goes out of bounds on either sideline, finish by raising both arms over your head with palms out, signaling to the table and benches that a horn may be requested. B. If the ball goes out of bounds on the end line, finish with one arm raised over your head with palm out, and restart play as soon as the team with possession is ready. Play must be restarted within 5 seconds.